Do you have Xerxes?
Do I...
have Xerxes? I only accept Xerxes. Don't you try giving me crystals! I won't take them, understood? No crystals!
Xerxes, no crystals. I got the message.
So, what will it be? If it's from the gutter, I got it. Everything ends up in the sewers. Even treasures. Xerxes! I only accept Xerxes here!
Thank you.
fast for an old man. We were one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are intertwined. I too tried to find Prince Hassan. But Mount Karth is getting the better of me. You found the Simurgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me!
No. You already had your chance, and you failed. I can do better than you.
Give me your powers!
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me, I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right, I'll tell you. But you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous, she relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? How?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there. The pit of eternal sands. No one has ever come out. Maybe because no one has ever entered.
One more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you, but together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah, Persia, people. But what about the-
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rudgen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
I'm in a tangle here. Can you help? Are you there? This isn't just for me. The moon is to be shared among the whole world.
Journey really worth so much risk?
What is life without risks? The two of us are searching for answers. I won't give up, and neither will you.
I suppose you're right. Both of us seek the truth.
Come, meet me at the next piece and I'll show you.
Thank you. have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Calf's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I've come to enlighten you as promised. Shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. I've come to enlighten you as promised.
Athra!
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one. You found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simurgh's power just to break the seal to the pit, to meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend. You must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth, where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited. Just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next Simurgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well, good luck, Sargon.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area. Do you know my father?
No. Though you're familiar. What's your name?
Varum.
Varum? I see.
This place. The terrace steps. The footpaths. These are familiar, but it's all broken and strange. Is it real?
It's a real place that's fallen under a curse.
Am I cursed?
I don't know, but don't worry. We'll find the answers.
And you, Traveler, what is your name?
Sargon.
I'm pleased to have a friend, Sargon.
Oh.